ZPHS Malkapur is a secondary school which offers both Telugu and English medium. Located in an industrial area close to Hyderabad, the students mostly come from the families who work as laborers in the local factories from the surrounding four villages. The school was muddled in chaos due to transfer of the previous in charge. This is the story of a headmaster who took charge with the strong influence of SLDP and successfully transformed the school with grit and conviction. After I was appointed in this school, I observed problems with student behavior and staff cooperation. Attending the SLDP program boosted my confidence and honed my leadership skills. It made me believe that I can change the circumstances in my school with the help of the skills I learned during this program. First, I conducted a staff meeting with all my teachers. We discussed how to mold our students and see how we wanted them to be when they graduated from our school. We came up with a shared vision where we wanted our students to be responsible students and good citizens with values. Another key area is self-development. I realized that I need to improve my personality in order to deliver my best as a headmaster. I identified my areas of development as building relationships with community and having better communication. We started working on the attendance issues in the school. We started keeping regular checks on students by making calls to the parents and dropping messages when the student didn't attend at school. We also started awarding students who maintained 100% attendance. The infrastructure of the school was rapidly improved after raising funds from the community and taking their help to oversee the construction of new rooms. Funds were raised from various companies as part of the CSR to build a chemistry lab, computer lab, and digital classrooms for our school, which helps students receive quality education. I have two children, one studying in the 8th grade and other in the 10th grade. They were previously studying in a private school, but I joined them in this school as it has better infrastructure with science labs. After joining them here, I realized that they take utmost care in education through project work and study groups. Instead of having a teacher-centric classroom, the school believes in making students active learners through engaging them in project works, little teacher peer learning methodology, and study groups. The science and computer labs in the school help students practice what they learnt in theory through hands-on experience. The students are also allotted to committees to take responsibility of various everyday activities of the school to develop their leadership skills, thus helping in their holistic development.
And in our school, there are committees in class levels and also then in school level. In school level, the committees are known as child cabinet committees. I am the prime minister for that. I'll take care of that, all these committees, and we and our teachers are participating in these committees and taking our school a step ahead. Even we are going to state level competitions like science exhibition and essay writing, painting, etc. Last year I went state level competition, that is science exhibition, and in 8th class even I went to the SCRT office, that is on essay writing competition on the topic Swachh Pakhwada.
This 360 degree turn around of the school is possible only with the headmaster's determination, grit and leadership skills activated through the SLDP.
The main thing here is that I am getting sufficient support from our HM, who is very democratic in the school. That gives me a lot of strength, which I did not experience in the old my previous schools. And at the same time, whenever he feels that it's a good thing I am doing, so he gives me some time, even though if I am not completing that syllabus in particular time, he gives me some time. this helps me a lot for the students to go on to develop the students further.
While an effective school leader is the primary agent of school transformation, studies emphasize that school leadership constitutes 25% of the total effect on student learning as well, veiling indirect effect on the classroom processes. And thus, the headmaster has proved it that his leadership has not only transformed the work culture of the staff, but also the teaching learning practices in the classrooms.